robbery of the Manila Meltdown food truck resulted in a firefight between four armed suspects and private security.
The one suspect took a bullet in the leg, then barricaded himself inside the truck. The other three fled.
Any hostages?
None that we can tell.
We don't have eyes inside?
That guy keeps popping off shots every time we try to approach. He's fired at least 10 rounds by now.
All right, we can't risk him firing off too many more. Let's move.